Hello viewers, I hope you enjoyed your weekend. And this Monday I'm going to start with a short-term trading idea. It's related with the metal copper. I've opened the chart on a daily time frame. First of all, I'm going to give you the big picture and then we're going to flip to a one-hour chart in order to see how the short-term plan is going to develop. As you can see, the trend is still upwarding. The price is in a bit of a range now, but nevertheless, it's still on the upwarding side. So I think it's better to play it on the long side. As you can see, in the past several weeks there was a huge sell-off. The price started to recover. There was a little bit of consolidation. Then it started to rise again, but there was no enough buying pressure. It drops. It stops here. Or this level, I think it's forming some sort of a support. So I think after this doji, it's a good idea to try to enter into a long position. As you can see, the price is trying to break the green rectangle here. The trade is a very simple one. You can enter from 3.05 or 3.06, somewhere between this level, and hold the trade until it reaches 3.15 or higher. In my idea, you can, in my opinion, you can close some of the position here and to wait for further development. Me personally, I'm going to close everything here because the market is choppy, so I want to play this one safe. I'm going to switch to 1 hour chart time frame. As you can see here, the idea is it looks like the price was consolidating in this area here. Now it's breaking it, so I think it's a good opportunity to enter long now and to hold it until this top here. As I said, you can hold it even for more. Me personally, I'm going to close everything here. I wish you good luck with this trade, and hopefully there will be more coming and even better trade during the week. Don't forget to follow us in our Facebook and Twitter page, and see you next time. Bye bye.